in beautiful St. Kitts. This is a commercial development called The Sands, and it does not qualify for citizenship, but I wanted to show you this because I did a video just on the Port Zante that does qualify for citizenship. The problem is that those units are a lot higher than here. It's just the square footage here, price per square foot, real good is 100 US a square foot. Upper is maybe, let's say, 200 US a square foot. Depends on the condition of the actual units, the location, how many square feet in the unit. Generally the ones that have lower amount of square footage generally will probably carry a little bit lower price per square foot, and also condition. I'm gonna kind of walk through here. Actually, I'll ride through on my bike. I'll do it real slow here, but this is a nice development. You got a lot of lawyers here and professional people that come, and they have offices over here. So this is where you can kind of think about having a business if you come to St. Kitts. Remember, there's no income tax, no capital gains tax, no estate tax, no inheritance tax. Folks, it's not gonna get any better than that. I mean, you can end your searching if you're looking tax-wise. This is the best. Sure, you can look at the Caymans, British Virgin Islands, Bermuda, Bahamas, but it's incredibly expensive to live there. The expenses here is nowhere near what you're gonna pay in those places, like for food, drugs, and things like that. And they do have a VAT here, but it's excluded off drugs and food, so you don't even notice hardly. But I'm gonna just kind of show you some of these buildings here. Like I say, this is in the heart of Basseterre, which is, if you want to get a business, this is where you're gonna get your traffic. Out of St. Kitts and Nevis total, Basseterre is the place to put your business. There's more traffic here than any other place. So if you're looking for internal business, this is where you wanna go. If you're doing your business internationally, it's not gonna make any difference anyway, but that's just something you need to keep in mind. Because people here, if you've got a local business, they don't like, going a long ways. And this is where you can put your business and get business inside and outside the country. But I'll tell you something, you won't find any place in the world that's better than this to run an internet type business, because your cost factor living here, they've got great internet, they got great phone lines, cell phones, close to the US and Canada. You got direct flights to both places. It just doesn't get any better than this. And you're not gonna see pressure where they're gonna have to come out with an income tax. I already told you before, the IMF gave St. Kitts a choice of coming out with either a VAT or either an income tax, and St. Kitts came out with a VAT, and they dropped their debt down about 60%. And this was like over just about a 10-year period, roughly. I mean, they've done incredible, and they keep lowering this debt. They want to get it down and down and down and down. And they've done a great job. Remember, it's a lot easier to do this with a small country. It's just a lot more flexible in the way they handle their finances. And big countries, it's just very difficult to do that. And then you pay the price with higher taxes. I just did that one tape on Biden's new tax proposal. It's just gonna be incredible, the amount of taxes they're gonna charge for higher income earners. Also, if you get a chance, if you'll go to our website, www.citizenshipquickly.com, hit that top bar that says apply with us, fill out those questions, hit that bottom bar that says send it to us, and somebody will get back with you to help you or whatever your situation or problem is. And also, don't forget to hit that subscribe button on the right of your screen. You'll get new videos as they come out automatically. And if you got a question or comment, just put it below. I'm gonna kind of just ride around here a little bit. They got just all different types of businesses here, though. And this is just right in the heart of town. You don't even, if you got a place here, you don't even need to have a car. You can walk. Everything in Basseterre St. Kitts is like about four or five blocks. So you can literally, you don't even need a car here. It's, once you get here, you can walk to every place around here. It's just very easy to get around. It's the only place I've ever been to where you can literally, if you got 50 things you got to do downtown, you can get them all done within three or four blocks. Out of any city in the world, you can do that in. It's just very efficient. and getting things done. And to top it off, no income tax, no capital gains tax, no estate tax, no inheritance tax. And then you're looking at a property tax is 0.20% of what you're buying, and that's after an exclusion of $29,000 US. So, you know, on a property that's $100,000, you're only paying $140 US a year on the property tax. It's incredibly cheap all around, tax-wise and everything. And labor costs here are very low. You're looking at minimum wage here is around, roughly right around $4 US, just under $4 US an hour. You know, you get your labor's very cheap here. And I just did a video too on labor cost. It's amazing how much we talk about taxes, but there are companies that pay a tremendous amount in labor cost. You can come down here and save a tremendous amount by setting up your company here and having labor cost at a fraction of what you'd pay in the US, Canada, and other places like that. And it's all English speaking. That's the great thing about it. You know, you don't have to look for someone that speaks English. Everybody here speaks English. You know, this is what you're looking at here. And they got doctor's offices here, dentist offices. I kind of go around here to the front where you can see a little bit. But this is a place, you know, like I say, if you want to run a business, professional type business, you come to St. Kitts, this is a good place to go. And you got great views of the ocean out here. That's Nevis off in the distance right there, Mount Nevis. So you're right here across in the Caribbean, right here on the ocean. And Port Zante, which I did a video on, is right across the street from here. And that goes right out to where the big ships come in. Anyway, folks, if you, like I said, if you got a question or comment, put it below. And also, if you hit the subscribe button at the right of your screen, you'll get new videos as they come out automatically. And don't forget to hit that notification bell next to that subscribe button. And also, one other thing I want to tell you too is these properties here now, if you get them, if you're not a citizen, you'd have to pay a 10% land alien holding license fee. So if you want to avoid that, you need to get citizenship. I've seen a lot of people spend more in land alien holding license fees than they did just to get the citizenship. If you get the citizenship, you avoid these land alien holding license fees of 10% if you buy outside of Frigate Bay, the Southeast Peninsula, and the citizenship developments. So you need to keep that in mind. If I can help you folks, just go through our website, www.citizenshipquickly.com, and we'll get back with you right away. And I look forward to talking to you on the next video. Take care.